President Rodrigo Duterte lauds former Philippine National Police Chief Ronald Dela Rosa on his retirement Thursday. Duterte says Dela Rosa achieved unprecedented accomplishments as police chief. Citing the PNP's own data, Duterte says Dela Rosa was able to bring down crime by 22% nationwide and increase the crime solution efficiency of the police by 10% compared to the preceding 20-month period before he assumed office. Duterte also praises Dela Rosa's term as the first to implement his flagship anti-drug campaign, which tallied 130,000 arrests and 1.2 million surrenders of drug suspects. But the president doesn't mention homicide cases increased by a double-digit percentage despite the drop in crimes nationwide. Duterte is also silent over the 4,000 drug suspects shot dead in police operations. The Philippine Drug Enforcement Agency counts 4,075 drug suspects slain by authorities in the campaign to eradicate illegal drugs in the Philippines. But human rights groups say the total number of deaths amount to more than 12,000.